Hola.
Hola.
¿Cómo está?
Oh, gracias. Gracias. Guys, I'm in Cali, Colombia. This is my first day, and I'm staying in, I believe it's called Barrio Granada, and this is the area where they have a lot of clubs, bars, restaurants. And it's quite incredible because that hotel I'm in, even though it's in a great area, it's only cost $22 a night. Obviously, it's just a basic room, nothing special. But $22, like when I was just in El Salvador last month, and the the hotels there, the minimum I was paying was $50 a night. So I was kind of surprised how much cheaper it is here. So. I arrived yesterday at 7 o'clock in the morning. I ate here at this Cheers Place pizza restaurant last night. It's only about 1:30 in the afternoon, so I think a lot of restaurants aren't even open. But down this direction, you have Starbucks, tons of nice high-end restaurants here. This one here in front of me gets good reviews if I've never been there. I've been desperately looking for a supermarket to get some fruit and stuff. I came to that one there last night and got some something to drink, water and whatnot. Came here using Avianca Airlines, and from Toronto at least, they have really good prices. They have the best prices to come to many places in South America and also Central America. I took Avianca to go to San Salvador last month, and the prices are good, but the catch is that you have to pay extra even for a carry-on bag, and obviously the checked-in bags are cost extra as well. So I'm coming here with just a backpack. You're allowed one personal item, which could also include a backpack. So if you could fit everything you need in one backpack, you don't have to pay the extra prices. And I think the baggage costs can be very high. $50 each way, which is a lot. $100 just to take one suitcase. It better be worth it. like a bakery over here. Pizza. Pizza seems to be very popular here. I've only seen like 3 pizza restaurants in one block. I'm also looking for a dentist because I have a semi-broken tooth and it cost a friggin' fortune to get it fixed in Canada, so if I can find a decent dentist here, I'll be going there. Abogados. Abogados means lawyer. So I think I just walked to a cafe. They have a lot of Starbucks here. They also have a chain that's called Juan Valdez. Another pizzeria here. About my trip, my plane left at 11:30 at night from Toronto and got into got into Bogota and had to go through immigration there. And then took a flight from Bogota to Cali. The flight was only around 35 minutes. And I got to Cali very early, around 7 in the morning. The problem was my hotel, you couldn't really check in the room till about 12 or 1. So I decided just to stay at the airport for a few hours. So I just sat in the cafe. Actually, we have a Mac Center here. I don't think that, it is an authorized reseller, so. And Hooters, got a Hooters here. And across from the Hooters, you can have a coffee. There's the Hooters. Oh my God. You even have a kids menu at Hooters. Or is this, you can even bring your kids to Hooters here. I take classes, Spanish classes online when I'm in Canada, and before I came here, I was having a class with one of my teachers, lady from Mexico, and I was saying, oh, I'm going to Cali, Colombia in 2 weeks, and she goes, oh, I have a student that went to Cali, an American guy, and he got robbed there. And so she told me about how he got robbed in Cali, Colombia. So I was telling her maybe we'll have our next class in a hospital. I'm in the hospital in Cali. And not only that, I'm turning on the TV here. I'm looking at the news. Actually, a great way to learn Spanish is just to watch as much Spanish TV shows and podcasts and listen to podcasts as much as you possibly can. Anyways, I'm watching the news trying to improve my Spanish, and all they're talking about is how people are getting robbed, mainly from like, two guys would be on a motorcycle and the guy in the back would step off the back, rob you, and get right back on, usually with a knife, sometimes with a gun. They're actually showing video, videos of people getting robbed. So, a little bit spooky. Actually, I think I'll walk down this way. So down there, there's a kind of a ramen restaurant, and you've got a karaoke place there. These streets up here are just full of bars. As I said before, this place looks kind of interesting. It's another cafe. That looks like a nice place. Got a motorcycle. $19.75 cafe. Brotherhood Bike Studio. And if I want to be riding a bike in this place. There's a mall not far from where I'm staying. Oh, Centenario Mall. And it's only a 5-minute walk, so I'm gonna check it out. Nice old building over there. I wonder what it's for. Maybe just the residents. Domino's Pizza. You got a lot of Domino's here. Subways. Buenas tardes. Yeah, I think I'll come eat here later. It looks like a good place. Some people eating there, so that's always a good sign. Yeah, it's a nice little area. This area here, I've never been here before. It's got a lot of interesting stuff here as well. Still no dentist though. A nice little church across the street. Okay. Es terminado?
Sí, ya.
Okay, es terminado. Okay,
sí,
gracias.
Okay.